Hello? It's me. Hello, and welcome to Ball and Burgers. So we have a great episode for you today. I was supposed to do this video yesterday, but Jake posted a video yesterday, so I'm taking, and he was supposed to go today, so I'm going today, and he went yesterday. So I'm going to post a video today and then also Thursday. And then, and then Jake, you're going to post on Friday and Mikey is tomorrow. All right. Just, we kind of mix things up a little bit, but we're trying to get the reason being, I think, is because Thanksgiving really kind of like messed with a little bit of our like quota or whatever. And last week Jake missed a day or two. So that's what kind of like mixed us up a little bit. But me and Mikey, we talked it out the other last night and we fixed it. So that's good. First of all, I need to talk about my semester is coming to an end. This is finals week. I just finished four of my tests that are done and I just have to turn in one project and then I'm done. Woo! And then I'll be back in the 815, back home. So I can't wait for that to see everybody. And since my finals have actually finished, I'm going to talk about this. I went to go sell my books back, right? And like I probably bought my books for what? Like maybe $300, maybe more than that. I really don't remember. But, you know, most people say bitch and moan about not getting a lot of money for the books. Well, I got $150 for my books. So I went out and splurged. And I got this awesome Jack Daniel's Single Barrel Select, and I had a shot of this, and this stuff is really good. It's smoother than Jack Daniel's, than like the original Jack Daniel's. It's a little bit like more percentage alcohol, but it's still amazing. I freaking love this, and I'm definitely going to be having some more tonight. I also bought some beer, so I'll be celebrating being done with finals tonight. So and then I'm going to be back home Thursday afternoon. The next thing I want to talk about is I have this awesome app. It's called TimeHop, and it's a great app. And what you do is you log in. It's an app that like goes back in time on your social media. So you can log into, I think you can do your Facebook, your Twitter, your Instagram. There's a couple of other websites, I believe. I don't even know. Maybe even Facebook. But you log in, you put your account names in there, and then every day, your time hop, you go in there and it shows you what you've posted over the years on the same day, on the same date. So one of my, I went in there this morning and I saw one of my posts on Facebook. I don't know, it was like 2 years ago or something like that, or maybe a year. And it was a post that I posted about a movie on my Facebook. And this movie is called Into the Wild. This movie is a movie based on a book, which the book is based off of a true story of someone who actually like did this or went through this. And it's about this person who graduated from college and just didn't feel that they fit into the societal norm. And they wanted to be away from society and people and everything like that to try and find them true selves or like true happiness. And so he goes on this journey to get to Alaska, where he like lives on his own and like camps out or whatever, to try and find the true like nature and try and find who he is as a person. And the movie and book is all about his adventures and the people that he meets on his way to Alaska. And it's a really good movie. I watched it. It was on Netflix a while ago. I don't know if it's on Netflix anymore. The music is really good. I downloaded the album on Spotify, and the music is good, and just the story is really good, and then the ending message is just so profound, and it's just like really opens your eyes. And I don't know if I would be spoiling it, so spoiler alert. Turn your volume down if you don't want to know, but and then I'll do this when it's done, like when you can listen again. Is that at the end it says, happiness is only real when shared. So essentially that means that like you can't be happy by yourself. Like sure you can, but it's not really real, and you really can't see it or quantify it until you see it with other people and you're happy with other people and you can see them smile and live their lives, and you can coexist together and interact with each other. That's what true happiness is. And I want to share that with everybody because I think I've truly found my happiness. Today is December 8th, which is 6 month anniversary with me being with my girlfriend. And she sent me a text this morning, a cute little text this morning saying stuff, but I didn't want to send something because I want to do something special. And so, Emily, I'm dedicating this video to you. This 6 months, I've been just blown away by everything that we've done together. We've done so much together and it's made me happy. Like every time you come to visit, it feels right. I love just spending time with you and doing whatever. We laugh all the time. And yeah, sure, we have our moments where we don't necessarily agree with each other and we get angry at each other or whatever and we have an argument or something like that. But that's necessary in order to grow as a couple and to grow together and to expand our beings and to learn more about each other. And every day is just a blessing with you. And it is, it's amazing. And it's so hard for me to put into words. I can only put it into pictures that we've done. And so here it is. This is something for you, my dedication for you as to why I love you so much. I hope you enjoy.
Better when I'm feeling sad. Tell me that I'm special even when I know I'm not. Make me feel good when I hurt so bad. Barely getting mad, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as 1, 2, 1, there's only one thing to do. Three words for you. I love you. There's only one way to say those three words, and that's what I'll do. I love you. Give me more love from the very start. Piece me back together when I fall apart. Tell me things you never even tell your closest friends. Make me feel good when I hurt so bad. Best that I've had, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as 1, 2, 1, there's only one thing to do. Three words for you.
So those are some of the things that we've done over the years. Or not years, not yet. We're almost there, almost to a year. But some of the things that we've done over the past couple of months, some funny things, some fun things, and just some things that she may not approve that I put in there, but whatever, I hope she enjoys it anyway. It shows a true side of what we do, like the funny things that we do and the memories that we've created. And I hope those memories never fade. I really hope that they never fade. And some of those things, some of those pictures is like, oh yeah, I really remember. Like, I think of a funny part or something like that. Or like the Cubs game, I remember that they won. And then I remember that the couple behind us was really awesome or really nice that we sat by. And it was just an awesome day. And it was just really fun. So I just remember everything like through those pictures. And it was just really awesome. Same thing with the Chicago Fire game. The Chicago Fire game was awesome. We didn't really know each other that well back then, but it was still a fun experience to go do, and I'm sure we still enjoyed each other. I know I enjoyed the time, and I hope you enjoyed the time as well, Emily. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. I don't really have a question for y'all, but maybe just think about the people that really matter in your life and that really make you happy, and say thank you and appreciate them. But without further ado, I'm going to sign off, and I hope you have a great one.